Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. The King is here, back with another video. So we're gonna be reacting to top 10 SmackDown moment of this week. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it. Top 10 moment.
Wait a minute. Charlotte Flair, the queen, Becky Lynch's best friend, coming to help out Becky.
Oh!
And now attacking the SmackDown Women's Champion. Oh.
Oh!
Elbow right to the jaw there of Cesaro, and now Jimmy.
Oh!
Into the barricade.
I'm going to teach you how to be a real champ. Because the real champ has the odds stacked against them all the time, and it's their way how to get over that, okay? They don't complain about it. So tonight, you will face Charlotte Flair. And if Charlotte wins, your title match at SummerSlam will become a triple threat.
Ooh! Wow.
Rusev's best friend trying to help out Lana. Wait a minute, Vega.
Cost Lana again the match. Oh, that is not good. That is not good.
Ready for a battle here.
The Vipers.
Wait a minute. Nakamura from behind. The United States champion jumping on the former champion Hardy. Nakamura completely blindsiding Jeff Hardy. Oh, now come on. Wait.
Yeah, I feel like this is gonna be a triple threat match.
The Viper just told Nakamura, get him.
Oh no.
Here
no.
We go.
Oh.
Kinshasa! From the top, think about what an uppercut!
My gosh.
Oh, for the splash! And Sheamus blocked it! Cover! And the bar advances!
Did you see AJ Styles? You, my friend, you have put being a champion above all else, even if it means you're a failure as a father. But AJ, don't worry, because for all your sacrifice, for the fact that you work your fingers to the bone, the fact that you train like an animal to be WWE champion, I am coming soon and I will take it all from you.
Yo, this match is gonna be freaking.
Come SummerSlam! When the whole world is cheering you on to victory, secretly, AJ, your family and their realest of feelings, they'll be cheering for me.
Wow.
That's insulting. That's insult to injury.
You think you have a connection with these people? There's no connection.
Orton's wiping Jeff Hardy's identity clean off of his face.
I have carried you on my back since I was a pro on NXT. 10 years of fighting on the indies, Daniel, to get noticed. And it took me 5 minutes of getting in your face on Talking Smack to make you famous.
That's the difference between you and I. For me, this is about passion, and for you, this is about fame. And I hate to break it to you, but your dream of being sports entertainer turned Hollywood star has already been done, and by better men than you.
Ooh.
Let's face it, the reality
is
you're never gonna be The Rock.
Oh! Oh, no, he didn't!
You're never gonna be John Cena.
Damn!
And nobody will ever remember you as a great superstar because you are too soft.
Wow. Yo!
Trying to get the figure four locked in here.
come to the ropes, Mella. Get to the ropes.
Pushing to the figure eight.
It's cinched in.
Charlotte's going at SummerSlam.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
Wait, so then who's the other opponent for so you have Charlotte, you have Charlotte, you have Carmella, who's the other person? Is it Becky Lynch? I'm not too sure. Comment down below, who do you think it is? Who do you think it is? Cause I don't know who it is, so I'm kinda like confused. Is it Becky Lynch? I hope it's Becky Lynch because she really deserves it, yo. She's a really good talent, man. She deserves to have the talent back in her shoulder again. But yo, that promo by Miz and Bryan, yo, that was crazy. I didn't see the full thing, but just looking at that little clip, that looked kind of crazy. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, man. I can't wait till SummerSlam, man. SummerSlam is gonna be lit as fuck. But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. We're almost at 2K subscribers. Let's get to that 2K subscribers. Like, comment, and share. And the King will see you next time. Peace.